I have this journal that I have made, some papers that have left kids and otherwise. Cover is cardstock, and I have glued down this beautiful paper, decoupage paper. Then there is this big ephemera. I think it's from Tsunami Rose, and this picture I believe is from Etsy. Some lace and corner. Closer is thin binding. It's open here. There is pocket. I haven't put anything in there. This is from the kit I have bought. I put link below. This paper is something that I have left over when I do other journal. There is this pocket. It's from photo album, and I fussy cut it out from there. And some paper. All papers are tea-dyed again. And I have stamped something in every page. There is that place. There is also some pictures. This opens. This is that same kit that first page was. Some paperback, and there is some little emperor. There is pocket. It's kind of double pocket. You can put something in there. And also back there. Some lace and butterfly in there. Fussy cut pictures. There is that place. Side pocket. This is Tsunami Rose emperor and some leftover paper. Lot of space to write. Stamping. This is only embellishment. There is side pocket. I have decorated paper flowers and lace. And there is that lace. And there is other some laces. This is where you can put something back. There is some papers and Tsunami Rose in there. Little pocket. And fussy cut picture. Like that. There's belly band. This is a bag that I have made from this very thin paper. And some decoration. And it opens back, and then there is that bag also. Envelope where you can put something behind, and there is also something little inside. take it back. Some decoration. You can put something in there also. There is a little pocket. Oh. This is some library pockets. I don't remember who taught how this made. I will put link below to that video also. It's very easy. And this is back. And there is some Tsunami Rose Emperor and this card. So, that was it. Thanks for watching, and this will be linked my Etsy shop soon. Bye!